Hallelujah. I'm excited about this new year. We're off to a running start at Harvest Fellowship. God's already beginning to bring fruit to our desires and prayers to reach out beyond the walls. How many knows today that the harvest is in the field?
Yes.
Amen. 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 You are results of the harvest. Amen. And you've already been harvested. Amen. So you are harvested fellowship. Amen. You are already here. But the harvest that remains is still in the field. Still in the field. Amen. And so we've been praying, asking God to give us strategies and plans and give us a word of what we are to do in this year to reach our community for Jesus Christ. I need some people to believe with me in prayer and believe with me in faith and attach their faith to mine that we're going to win Sonora for Jesus in 2017. Amen. Amen. Do you think it's possible to win Sonora for Jesus? Sure it is. Amen. Of course it is. Amen. We just need these people to open their mouth and say something about Him. There's something about that name. You just speak the name of Jesus that gets people's attention. And so the results of that is people began to pray, and the Lord's been dealing with them about doing something in this year. We're off running. And so we have a young man that's going to come up and give a couple of minutes testimony of what the Lord has told him to do. We're starting a brand new ministry from Harvest Fellowship, and it's going to be called Kingdom Prayer Walkers. Kingdom Prayer Walkers. And Eric, we want Eric Robnett come up and take a minute and let people know what they're going to be doing.
Over operation, there's going to be about attacking in the spirit realm, attacking in.